Hi, I'm Sandy Daza, chef, restaurateur, food writer, and foodie. I've dedicated my life to the pursuit of good food, from the kitchen of my mother to my own kitchen and restaurants around the world. To the kitchens of food lovers I've met throughout my journeys, I realized that my most treasured food finds are in the 7,107 islands I call home. Join me and together, let's discover the next great food find. It's going to be one delicious food adventure.
Welcome to Vegan!
If you ask me, Ilocano food is basically salty. That's why we use a lot of bagoong in our dishes.
Ang favorite food ko po sa Vegan ay longganisa. Masarap siyang i-breakfast, lalo na pag may kasabay na egg at sinangag. It's very tasty.
Welcome po dito sa Vegan. Magkita-kita po tayo rito.
There's no place like home. Much like, there's no food like food we grew up with. This certainly rings true to Chef Nick Rodriguez, who hails from Candon, Ilocos Sur, and owner of Rufino's Fine Dining in Pawai. Considered as one of Ilocos' most beloved culinary royalties, he has trained and worked around the world but continues to call Ilocos Sur his home. This is where he continues cooking the dishes that have made him the chef he is today. Dishes such as the ladik.
Ang ladik ay gawa sa ulo ng baboy.
Okay.
Ito ay pinapakuluan mabuti hanggat napakalambot na yung lambot niya ay halos naluluray na.
Yes, yes, yes.
Tapos tinatadtad. Pagkatadtad, saka iprito.
Okay, great. Yan, so mantika yan.
Mantika po ng baboy.
Naku na yan. Ito, hindi ko pa natitiknuan pero ipipredict ko na napakasarap nito.
Pampalasa yung mantika ng baboy, but of course, the main star of the ladik were those tenderized bits of pork head, of course. Chef Nick said to cook the meat until it becomes almost chicharon-like.
Ang bango.
Ah, mabango, no?
Oo.
Ayan.
Ito siya, pag nag-brown na siya, na medyo lumulutong-lutong na, yon.
Then you season it.
Season it. Ayos na.
Ano na? Enoma na. Babarik na. No?
Pero bago tayo magbarik o malasing, busugan muna. Wow, look at that. What a spread. Thank you, Chef Nick.
The first one, yung pizza, okay. Kaninang umaga habang namamalingay ako sa Batak Market, nakakita ako ng larvae ng ants.
Okay.
Abuos or ant larvae are seasonal and are only usually seen in the market around March or April. Lucky me to have had a taste of this Ilocano delicacy. Slightly salty, with the egg bursting into your mouth, the abuos is an acquired taste. The next dish I had my eye on was the iconic pinakbet.
The secret in cooking pinakbet should be, your bagoong should be first class.
I
do my own bagoong.
You make your own bagoong. You know, yeah. I was smelling this bagoong nga here kanina. Walang amoy. This is your bagoong.
Yes, chef, yeah.
Diyan ako nagugulat. How can you make bagoong na walang amoy?
Use the freshest of the freshest fish.
Fish, okay.
At saka one variety lang.
Okay. Ito, what is this?
That's the sinanglaw. Okay. Sinanglaw is innards or offals of beef.
A beef siya?
Yeah. It comprises of the heart, large intestine, or the rennet. The one they make the cheese.
This is delicious.
Wow! The meats in the sinanglaw were very tender and the broth was pleasantly sour and malinamnam. Delicious! Ibang level ang sinanglaw niya. And up next were the...
If that's the warek-warek, that's the
dinakdakan,
chef, yeah. Mm. Yeah, the difference between the two, yung dinakdakan tsaka warek-warek. Warek-warek is with pig's brain.
Ah, okay.
And yeah, poach in vinegar, poach in vinegar and water.
Okay, tatry natin to. Yung difference ng warek-warek at saka dinakdakan, to me, no? The warek-warek is creamier because of the presence of the pork brain, I guess, no?
Yeah, chef, yeah.
Pero pareho silang grilled din ba dyan?
Both, yeah.
Parang barbecue, okay. I prefer this one because of the creaminess, no? Now, this one naman is what?
The ladik, chef.
Ito na yung ladik that Chef Nick so graciously taught me how to cook a while ago.
Now, one thing I noticed about Ilocano food, extremes eh. We can either have it medyo unhealthy na konti, or you have something medyo actually boring ang itsura. It's not very colorful, but when you taste it, magugulat ka sa taste. And it's probably because, you know, very simple ang mga ingredients nilalagay. But the moment you apply heat to it, the vegetables of the dish, no, the juices of the dish melt with your seasoning, you taste it, ang sarap. Sariwang-sariwa ang lasa at healthy-healthy pa. No?
Yes, Chef, yeah. And we only use bagoong and salt for seasoning, for patis.
Either healthy or on the unhealthier side, Ilocano cuisine is beautiful because of its simplicity. Bentang-benta sa akin this kind of food. Especially those three kinds of dinengdeng that Chef Nick prepared. One with string beans and shrimp, another with papaya, clams, chili leaves and ginger, and the third called baradibud with alokon flour, kamote, patani, and grilled fish.
You want to eat healthy here in Ilocos? You can also find very healthy food, no? If you want to go medyo, yung sisitahin ka ng doktor, meron din tayong magnet doon.
Just when I thought that was all,
pero pang isa, dessert.
O sige na nga.
Itong dudol.
Okay.
Dudol is a traditional Ilocano dessert made from galapong na bigas, sugar, and coconut milk. As much as it looks plain and simple to make, cooking dudol requires continuous stirring until the right consistency is reached.
Wow! Ito masarap! Galing! Thank you very much. Sarap nito. Love it.
Thank you, Chef. Thank you.
This has been Sandy Daza. See you again next time.